Every October, she visits YoWorld, living in shadows, rarely seen or heard. Whispers and rumors hint at her past. A tragic love story, family dreams dashed. Why does she come? For what is she searching? What really happened to Mary Everlasting?